Jack has
got a history of heartburn. Two continents now you've brought this out.
I think it's, listen, you're about
you're
to break big in America. I think it's good if you would, you don't have to share the story about
James,
what happens with you in heartburn.
I can't believe you brought this out.
Why?
I have a, it's an actual problem, Kate. I just can't believe I'm saying this to you guys. I have a thing with heartburn. Basically, I have a spastic esophageal sphincter.
Yeah.
ladies.
Yeah.
so I get really bad acid reflux, and I told James, I told you this in confidence, and you always bring it up, you love it.
Well,
I get it quite badly during sex.
Yeah.
And I, no, I wasn't, sorry. My girlfriend said I'm only allowed to talk about this publicly if I say that it happened to a friend of mine.
Well,
so,
okay.
I'll tell it. The other day, a friend of mine was having sex with my girlfriend. And I got a little bit of heartburn, and I didn't want to upset her, so I decided I would try and sort out the heartburn whilst continuing with the sex.
Yeah.
So I sort of flipped her over onto her front.
No, well, yes, you changed. Jack said to me he changed position so that he could take his heartburn medication.
I had a bit of.
And carry on with the sex, right?
I had some Pepto-Bismol next to the bed, which I always keep there just in case I get the heartburn during the sexual intercourse. And I flipped over onto my front. But then the problem was I had the.
Onto your front?
No, not onto your front, onto her front. Onto her front. And why am I saying this? And I had the Pepto-Bismol, but the problem was that didn't even sort out the heartburn. So the heartburn then got worse, and I didn't want to offend my girlfriend by, you know, making it feel like I didn't enjoy the sex. I didn't want to stop the sex, so in the end, I did, in a moment of madness, I don't know why I did it, I whipped out and just splashed a little bit of Pepto-Bismol on her back.
Oh, God!
Wow.
Have I shared too much?
And I didn't... You've never told me that bit of the story before! You've never told that bit of the story before! I've never heard that before!
How are you saying
I'm the one that embarrasses you? You didn't even need to tell that bit! You didn't even need to say that!
It was a friend! It was a friend!